Hey, this is Jessica with Yellow Devil Gear Exchange, and this is our pick of the day. It's the Icon Bombshell Boot for Women, size 8.5. I had a pair of these, and I wore them for years, and I'll tell you what I liked about them in a second. The reason I picked these is because we have a lot of couples who come in here, and they buy a good jacket and a good helmet for the female passenger, and skip over the footwear. And when I ask if they would like a pair of motorcycle boots for her, the answer is usually something like, they're clunky, they don't look good, they're not comfortable, or I'm not really riding, so I don't really need motorcycle boots. Well, as far as that last one goes, we all know that if you are both on the bike and the bike goes down, you are both at the exact same risk. So yeah, you do need protection. And as far as the other stuff goes, the look and the feel, I get it. It's hard to make somebody wear something if they are not comfortable. But if your female passenger will not wear motorcycle footwear, she might wear these. They look bitchin' and they actually feel pretty good. What I like about these is, first off, the wedge heel. They look super sexy on. I love the heel, and I love that they made it a wedge because it doesn't get caught on a foot peg. So if you are riding up front, you can actually shift comfortably, and if you're a passenger in back, it won't get hooked on that peg. You also have a little tiny bit of protection. These are not the most protective shoes on the planet. I was willing to sacrifice some safety for the bitchin' looks. So what you have is a little bit of ankle protection, some padding on the inside, on both sides of the ankle, and a stamped metal heel plate back here. Really nothing in the toes, but it's a fairly sturdy toe, definitely better than your basic fashion shoe. We've also got an expansion panel here on the calf, so you have a little bit of flexibility in the fit back there, and a real simple zipper entry right there, so you don't have to worry about messing with the buckles once you have them set. That's about it for this boot. It is made of a thicker, heavy-duty cowhide, much more protective than, again, your basic fashion shoe. So if you can't get your passenger to wear anything else, you might be able to get her to wear these, and I'd feel better about it. These originally retailed for $170. They've been discontinued, a little bit hard to find. Ours are in awesome shape, just a tiny bit of scuffing on the toes. They're barely used. We're asking $99. You can find them in the women's footwear section on our website, yellowdevilgear.com. If you don't see them in the web store, that means they sold.